Hello, good people. It's Mbongen here. On this video, I'm going to show you how to scan and upload your handwritten exam. Let's dive into it. So there are various scanners that are being recommended by the lecturers, by various people as well. So here I'm going to use the first scanner is this one. This one. So if you need this scanner, you can use your recommended download app. Like here is normally the Play Store. You go to a Play Store, but I know Samsung recommend another app for download, so just use that, because these recommended apps, they make sure you get the correct app, not the fake one. So you go there, you download it. Here you've got before we come to it, let me quickly show my script. It's not a real script. There it is. See, there's the thing. We want to scan it and upload it. Okay, let's go to our scanner. This camera thing, there's the document now appears there. You do as you would have done if you are taking a picture. Okay, there is the tick on your top right. You press the tick. Other way, you confirm that this scanner is in order. If you look down there, there is a strong darkish and up until the white one. So you choose this one. Then the arrow again.
How do I get the perfect photo? I use Lightly.
Okay, you've got the first page, you turn it around. That plus one at your extreme bottom right, you press that plus. You are taking the second page now. You measure it well. You press the same way as you would have been doing when you are taking a picture. That arrow again. Once you are done, your information look like this. It's highly recommended that if you see the three dots there on your extreme right, top right, there next to that thing, like look like a scanner or a printing machine. So those three dots, you press there, you find rename, you click there, you rename this document so that you'll be able to easily recognize it. So let's say it's cause SDH 2603. You do that. Then after those three dots, the printing machine that's appear there, there is another three one that you normally use when you upload or you do anything. You press that sharing. So here's the thing. Now I always recommend to the students, if you haven't seen my video, just watch it out. It's about the importance of OneDrive to the students. Students, OneDrive is very much important to use. It's free. When you check to your Microsoft package, it's free. You go there. You should already having a folder about your courses already in OneDrive. So you must find your folder. Mine, I put it somewhere. Education, UNISA, degree, courses. Let's say first S stand for first semester, second semester. Let's say second semester. Let's say it's a civil procedure. You go there, exam related thing. You see, I've got all the folders here because this is related to exam. To avoid confusion, I go to exam and then I'll create a quick folder here and say testing. And then I'm saving it there.
How do I get the perfect photo?
So that noise you keep on hearing advertising is the same noise that you will keep on hearing when you do it in practice. And that amp is the one that was recommended by UNISA. So you need to just get used to it, but it doesn't offer much disruptions just for that time. Okay, now we will go to upload the documents. You know exactly where it is. Don't just save and leave it like that. You need to have the folder for each and every course you are doing. Let's go there. If you haven't watched the video about creating those folders, check on OneDrive videos. Okay, now we are going to log into my Unisa and upload that document. I don't know if it will really work because now it's December, so most of the things are closed. So we'll see from there. So I'm going to step off this site for now in order to enter the things. Hello, this is where I am now. Let me confirm my admin. Let me assessments, assignments. I don't know if it will really work here because it's December now. Let me enter my credentials again. This is where I am now. You see, I'm moving. Oh, there's nothing to upload here. Ish. I hope you know what to do once you are here. It's just that I don't see any option to upload, so I'm going to stop it here for now. But you must check the folder right there in OneDrive in the proper course.